could strike me as a real connoisseur, someone with an eye for only the exception of the rare. Well, today is your lucky day. I have something that might be of interest to you. Voila!
This is no ordinary lamb! Like so many things, it's not what is outside, but what is inside that counts.
This lamp once changed the course of a young man's life. A young man who, like this lamp, was more than what he seemed. A diamond in the rough.
Perhaps you'd like to hear the tale? It begins on a dark night, where a dark man had a dark purpose.
Ah! After all my years of searching, the Cave of Wonders.
Ah, Cave of Wonders.
Now, bring me the lamp. The rest of the treasure is yours. But the lamp is mine.
Here. Hello, beautiful ladies. Which one of you is the princess?
Well, Prince Robert, I'm sorry I'm late, but I really didn't want to come.
Princess Jasmine, it's such a pleasure to finally meet you. You're more beautiful in person than I could ever imagine.
I wouldn't say the same for you, my dear.
Oh, well, I am Prince Roberto of Italy, the first of his name, and I would like to ask your hand in marriage.
Get in line, Your Majesty.
What do you mean? If we combine our wealth and power, we will be unstoppable together. We can rule the world. What do you say?
Thanks for stopping by, but no, thank you. Bye-bye.
You can't be serious. I've never been so insulted.
He was a good one.
any chance, because they don't deserve it. I mean, all the princes are the same. They're a bunch of arrogant vultures, and they think they can have whatever they want.
You know you must be married to a prince, right? You are a princess, remember?
Then maybe I don't want to be a princess anymore.
What do you want to do? Switch places?
That's a great idea.
I was joking!
I was not. We can switch places for a while. I can dress like a servant and climb up the palace walls. And while I'm gone, you can die for me. Pretend to be me for the rest of the princes that will come to see me.
No! This would be dangerous for both of us.
Daria, my dear friend, try to understand. I've never done anything on my own. I've never even been outside of the palace. And I want to meet the people and see the world.
And what if your father sees me?
I will be dead before you even notice. Please, will you help me?
Okay, I will. Only because I love you, and I'm warning you. If I find a tall, fine blonde prince with blue eyes, I married him yesterday.
Prince Roberto, you're not leaving so soon, are you?
Good luck marrying her off.
Jafar, my most trusted advisor, I am in need of your wisdom. Jasmine refuses to choose a husband. I'm desperate.
Oh, desperate.
Perhaps I have found the solution to the problem with your daughter.
Ah, the problem with your daughter? Oh, really?
You see, I have been digging through some old documents the other day, and stumble upon this. Right here. If the princess has not chosen a husband by the appointed time, then the princess must be wed to... interesting.
Who?
The royal vizier.
Ah, the royal vizier.
Why, that would be... me.
Well, I thought the law says only a prince can marry a princess. I'm quite sure.
Well, desperate times demand desperate measures, my niece. Now, be a good boy and order the princess to marry me.
I will order the princess to... But you're so old.
The princess will marry me! Now go play with your little toys.
Yes, that'll be pretty good.
Before you leave, I'm gonna take these. You don't mind, do you?
Thank you. That's so nice of you.
You'd better be able to pay for that.
Hey, a mommy.
Where are you going? Thief!
Wait! Let me go! I can go to the palace and get some from the sultan!
Do you know what the penalty is for stealing?
No! No!
Thank you, kind sir! I'm so glad you found her. Been looking all over for you.
What are you doing?
Just play it off. You know this girl? Sadly, yes. She's my sister. She's a little crazy. She says she knows the sultan. She thinks the monkey is the sultan.
Oh, great sultan! How can I serve you?
Tragic, isn't it? Now, go on, sis. It's time to go see the doctor. The problem is that we're here. The treasure is... What did you say it was?
however, Jafar had the only person that could get him what he wanted. The diamond in the rough.
Don't touch anything but them! The creepy tiger had shouted across the vast desert hills. There he goes, our hero, into the Cave of Wonders. Within lay treasures, rooms filled to the nook with gold and untold riches, splendor beyond imagination, and even magic.
But Aladdin was focused only on one thing. Finally, the lamp. The lamp! I found it!
Abu! Don't touch the bulb! Oh no! Everything is melting! Carpet! Let's get to the exit! Creepy old man! Help me!
Give me the lamp! Ha! And pushes Aladdin down the cave. Aladdin does not make it!
Until he does make it!
Oof! My head! We're trapped! That two-faced son of a jackal! Whoever he was, must be long gone with that lamp.
Aha!
Abu, you hairy little thief! It's like such a worthless piece of junk. Wait a minute. I think there's something written on here.
Bye. in my cave.
Freedom!
I'll do it. I promise. After my two wishes, I use my third one to set you free.
Olé! Yes, yes, please, yeah!
Now, let's make some magic. What is your first wish?
So there's this girl. She's beautiful and smart. She's a princess, and to even have a chance, I have to. Genie, I wish for you to make me a prince.
All right. Let's see what we got here. Let's see, Abu. How to be a true hero? No. Oh, how to be a prince? All right. Shall we make it
blue?
Shall we make it
pink?
Okay, yes, yes, I like that idea. Hey, come to the turban, kids, because we are gonna make you a star!
Prince Ali Ababwa, of course, I am delighted.
I think it is time to say goodbye to that prince of the world.
He's so handsome.
And so cute.
And so hot.
And his beard is so twisted.
Very hot. Handsome, handsome.
Did someone order a prince?
Aladdin!
Wait, how did he know it was me?
Because it is you. You're just wearing different clothes. But how did you escape being executed?
I escaped. Because I'm a prince!
A prince? But I thought you're a poor orphan boy. I'm having trouble believing this.
No. I am a prince. Everything I told you about it was a lie.
So you lied to me?
No. Yes? I sometimes dress up as a commoner to escape pressures of palace life. But I really am a prince. Prince Ali. I'm Aladdin the street rat. Don't you believe me?
But why didn't you tell me the truth?
Royalty guard out in the city in a disguise. It seems a little bit strange, don't you think?
Not that strange.
I'm sorry that I lied to you, Jasmine. I'll make it up to you, I promise. So what do you say? Wanna go on a magic carpet ride?
A what? Is it even safe?
Sure. You trust me?
Yes.
Come on, carpet, a little heavier. What? You little cockroaches! How could you?
escape, my lord.
How did he escape then?
We saw a flying object pulling him out in the water.
What? How?
He is a sorcerer.
Shut up, you fool! The only sorcerer here is Jafar!
You disappointed me once more. Now leave!
I'm afraid you cannot, sir.
That one more thing.
Aladdin told everything to the Sultan, and now he sent us to arrest him.
What are we gonna do? What are we gonna start packing, Your Highness? Only essentials! Knives! Weapons! Guns! Oh my god! He's cracked! He's gone nuts!
Prince, a boo-boo is nothing more than the ragged and rich Aladdin. He has the lamp, Iago. We have to take it!
People of Agrabah, my daughter has finally chosen a suitor. I present to you the new Sultan, Prince Ali Ababwa.
Look at them!
We need to find a way to get that lamp!
Ugly man.
Sultan.
The power! The absolute power!
want to be a genie in everything that goes with it. Now he'll live forever in your stupid lab.
You can call me El. A whole new world.